Okay, good evening everyone. Hello Sunflowerians. Hope you are good, safe at home. Okay, so today I'm going to take your general awareness and Zumba classes. So our classes will be divided into two sessions. First of all, we will be learning about our body parts. So this first session is for the kids aged between 2.5 years to 5 years. So जो बच्चे 2.5 साल से 5 साल के हैं उनके लिए ये क्लास होगी जिसमें हम सीखेंगे हमारे बॉडी पार्ट्स एंड हमारे सेंसेस. ओके, सो आई विल बी शेयरिंग द पीपीटी विद यू ऑल एंड यू हैव टू सी द पीपीटी and learn from it. In the PPT, can you see a boy? He is very tired and he is not able to walk properly. His battery is discharged. Also, he is not able to study properly. Neither he is able to play properly with his football. Why? Because he always eats junk food. He eats either pizza or burger or pasta. Okay, that's why he looks very tired. But now he has started eating good food. He has started eating good food, healthy leafy fruits and vegetables. See, in the first picture, can you see this boy eating fruits? Yes. He is eating fruits and vegetables. So the healthy foods makes us strong. Can you see this boy? Now he is very strong. He is able to study properly. He is able to walk properly. And he is able to play. See in the pictures, the girl and the boy, they are very healthy and fit because they have started eating good and healthy food. So you must eat healthy foods like vegetables, fruits. Okay, so everyone promise me they will start eating good food from now onwards. Yes, give me a thumbs up. Very good everyone. So now we will start with the presentation of our body parts. We will learn about the body parts. First of all, can you see this kid? The arrow that shows up is his head. The head where the hair grows. Okay? So the upper part of our body where the hair grows is called head. Everyone touch your head. Very good. This is your head. Now, your eyes. These are your eyes. What are they called? The eyes. You must eat good food, healthy foods to keep your eyes strong. Okay? Next. This is our mouth. This is our mouth. From where we eat the food. The mouth is the part of the body from where we eat the food. Okay? And from the teeth inside our mouth, we chew the food. From the teeth inside the mouth, we chew the food. Okay? Next, the neck. The upper part of body that joins our head. The face with our lower part of body is called the neck. The neck supports our head with our body. Okay? So, the part of the body that connects our head with the lower part of the body is called the neck. Next, the arms. The arms Can you see your arms? That connects your fist with the shoulders, the neck, the shoulders, and the fist. The part between the two is called the arms. Next, wrist. Wrist is a part of the body which is near to your hands. This is the part of the body which is called wrist. Here you ties the watch. Yes, here you ties the watch. The part of the body, this is called wrist. W-R-I-S-T, wrist. Then the fingers. These are our fingers. Every human body has 5 fingers in one hand and 5 in another hand. So total, there are 10 fingers in our hand. Okay? You know, we have the 5 fingers. What are they called? The 5 fingers? The first, this is the thumb. This is your thumb. Okay, this is your thumb. What it is called? A thumb. Then this finger, what it is called? This is called the index finger. What it is called? This is called the index finger. Now the third finger, this is called a middle finger. Okay, this is called the middle finger. Then the fourth finger, this one, this is called the ring finger. This is called the ring finger. Then the last finger, the smallest one. Can everyone see? This is called the little finger. Okay, this finger is called the little finger. So these are our fingers. Now this is called the knees. Okay, that joins the thighs with the foot. This is called the knees. When you sit, the knees bend. Yes, so this is called the knees. Now next one, this is called the toes. What are they called? These are called your toes. There are 10 toes in our body. The first foot has 5 toes and the another leg has more 5 toes. So there are 10 toes in a human body. Now, the hair. Okay, on our head we have n numbers of hair, so many hairs. Yes, so these are called hair. Now this is our nose. What it is called? This is called our nose. Next, our ears. What it is called? Our ears. This is called ear. E-A-R, ear. We have 2 ears. Yes? Okay. Next, this is called the chest. What it is called? It is called the chest. This part of the body is called the chest. Now, next, tummy. This part of our body is called tummy. The tummy is the part of the body where our food stores. When we eat the food from our mouth, it gets inside our tummy and get digested from this part. Okay? So this part of the body is called the tummy. Now, this is called the thighs. What are they called? This is called thigh. This part of the body is called thigh. Now, leg. Okay, this part of the body is called a leg. L-E-G, leg. Now this one, our foot. It is called a foot. Touch your part of the body which I am saying. This is called a foot. So everyone has to revise it again. Our head. Now we will study about our senses. What are our senses? A senses is something from which we can feel. Okay, I'll tell you about five senses. From those part of the body, you can sense or feel. Okay, first, from where you can sense the things is your eyes. You can see with your eyes. See? So, sight is a sense. Sight is a sense. You can see things around you. Yes? You can see everyone around you. So this is our sense. Now, next sense is hearing. From our ears, we hear the things around us. Yes? You can listen to the sounds or any song or what your mother says, your father says. So this is the sense. You can hear from your ears. Now you can taste. Yes, you can taste from where part of which part of the body you can taste? Your tongue. Okay, you can sense lot many taste from your tongue. Like when you eat sugar, you feel sweet. Yes, you feel sweet with the when you eat sugar, and when you eat chocolate, you feel sweet in your tongue. And when you taste tomato, what do you feel? You feel tangy. Yes, the taste of the lemon is tangy. And when you eat chili, what do you feel? What do you taste from the chilies? Yes? Yes, bitter. Very bitter. So from our tongue, we can sense the taste. So this is the third part of the body from where we can sense. And it is called taste. So, you taste from your tongue. Now, the fourth one is from where you can sense are your hands. Okay? When you touch the things, you can sense. Yes? Like when you touch the hard surface. जब आप कुछ हार्ड चीज टच करते हो, what do you feel? You feel a little hard on your fingers? Yes, you can feel. And when you feel some soft thing like the cotton, or you touch butter, those are soft things. So you feel soft when you touch the soft things. So this is the part of the body where you sense the touch.
so I can touch with my hands. Okay, sorry for the interruption. The next sense from which we can sense the thing, the next part of the body from we can sense the thing is the nose. From the nose, we can smell. Okay, so this is the part of the body from where we can smell around. When you smell a fragrance around you feel good. Yes, जब आपके आसपास कुछ बहुत खुशबू वाली चीज होती है आपको अच्छा लगता है. So आप किसी से smell करते हो? From your nose. So this is the part of the body from where you can smell the things, either good or bad, the filthy or the pleasant. Okay, the pleasant is when you smell a good fragrance, and filthy is something from when you smell something bad, some dirty thing. Okay, so this is the part of the body from where you can smell. Okay, so we have learned about 5 senses. You have to repeat after me. First, we can see from the eyes. Everyone say, I can see from my eyes. Very good. And I can hear with my ears. I can hear with my ears. Say everyone. Very good, Adya. Okay. I can taste with my tongue. I can taste with my tongue. Say everyone. Very good. I can touch with my hands. I can touch with my hands. Good. I can smell from my nose. I can smell from my nose. Very good, everyone. So you like the session? We have learned about our body parts and the 5 senses. Okay, so repeat after me our 5 senses. Smell. Okay, tell everyone. Repeat after me. Smell. See, hear, touch, and taste. Okay?